when seeing people chip and their hands are too active, they often either hit the top of the ball or they hit the ground first because they change the angles. So if you're too active with your hands before you get to the ball, you either hit the ground here or the club is on the way upwards when it gets to the ball. What you want to be doing is you want your hands, when you hit the ball, either to be in line with the ball or slightly ahead of the ball. I'm going to show you a drill here that's going to help you do that. Take one of these sticks, put it on your left-hand side of the grip, and take some practice swings with it. When you take these practice swings, you shouldn't be hitting your body with it with a stick. This ensures that the hands in front of the ball when you hit it. If you start being too active with your hands, you're going to hit yourself in the side here. So, try to hit a couple of chips with it. As you can see, this stick here won't allow my hands to be too active before I hit the ball. If you use this stick, you'll get much better results in your chipping.